this. Have we got a special guest this morning?
Yes. Here's a clue. Our special guest this morning, her first name is Lisa.
Oh, Lisa Minnelli. I like her. Or am I losing my mind?
No, no, no. It's not her. It's not her. That's Liza with a zzzz. This is Lisa with a s.
With a snake. Lisa with a snake. Oh, I hope it's not poisonous. Come along, Lisa with a snake. Come and join us here in
the singing corner.
Oh, hello. There you are.
Hello.
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 Hello. Oh, sit down with us here. Oh.
Hello, Lisa with a snake. Where is it then?
I haven't got a snake.
Oh, I thought you were bringing a snake.
Never mind. Look, we've got a snake here. Oh, quick, put this round your neck.
Oh, that's nice. Do you and your snake want to sing a song with us?
Good. Let's sing. Stand up and sing.
This is one of our favourites. I think you'll remember it.
Go on.
What's it called?
It's called Fancy Pants.
Oh, Fancy Pants. Oh, we like to wear fancy pants. I see you like to wear plain jeans.
Better get ready, better get steady, better get set to go. Here she comes, that fancy pants.
Oh, that's you, Lisa, with a snake. Ooh. Your fancy pants.
She's the quickest, she's the slickest chick you'll ever know.
Chick? Oh, Lisa with a snake, you're a chick. Better do a funny chicken dance. Come on, dance like a chicken.
That's why they call her fancy pants. Look at her rock.
Look at her rock.
Oh,
look
yeah.
at her roll.
Look at her. Oh, I haven't got a roll. I've only got a big cheese bat.
What is this program?
Look at her rock and roll.
We all love fancy pants, and if you give her a chance, you just dance, dance, dance. Look, oh, come on, dance, fancy pants. Dance with your rock and your roll.
They call her fancy pants,
and if you give her a chance, you just dance, dance, dance.
I can't believe what's going on. Shut up! Said shut up! I can't believe what's going on. Can you believe what's going on? Shut up! Yes, thank you! It's a bit firm, wasn't it? I think they've got to release that, don't you? I think they've got to release that.